Well, there you hear it. It's Eyes Wired Shut from the Punisher soundtrack. That's the official theme song of Backlash, JR, by Edgewater. That, by the way, CD is available right now. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it has been. He's got a lot to think about. His Intercontinental title on the line. No holds barred against, well, Mick Foley or Cactus Jack this Sunday. Well, Randy Orton will win. I just hope and pray that he's not disfigured in the process, JR. Well, this one looks maybe marred. And ladies and gentlemen, Chris Jericho vs. Christian interest tracks. This is all about humiliation and why 2J is going to suffer this Sunday at Backlash. And what about this? Just signed tonight to jury one-on-one with the coach. Oh, I'm just wondering if the coach knows what he stepped in. And tracking in the house, I might add. Plus, just made tonight, Sheldon Benjamin against the legendary Ric Flair. Woo! Ric Flair's going to take this kid to school. Benjamin needs to be taught some respect. And ladies and gentlemen, the women's champion, well, first of all, this is not a women's match. This is Edge versus Kane, one-on-one. Edge's first match in 14 months. Yeah, and Edge has an edge, all right. You see an unfair one with that cast on his hand that he's going to use as a weapon. And ladies and gentlemen, this is the women's title. Victoria being challenged by Lita. Oh, yeah, two of Raw's most popular divas going to get it on Sunday at Backlash. And before we see that big eight-man tag team match next, it will be this Sunday, Chris Benoit, Shawn Michaels, and Triple H, the final encounter. That's right, and the odds are not good for the champion Benoit. I look for Triple H to prevail in the greatest match of all time. It's this Sunday on pay-per-view.
WrestleMania